We're getting the day started at fucking 5 o'clock or whatever time it is, and you guys already know who's with me in the car. Gordon motherfucking Gaines.
What's good, y'all?
Hit him with it one time.
We back! Back!
Damn!
Alright guys, so Gordon motherfucking Gaines is snapping his new workout promo van, and I am at Trill Wheel right now, about to go in and find some flames. So welcome to a new trip to the motherfucking thrift. Uzi on the forehead.
Check it out, man. This is a big ass Trill Wheel, the biggest I've seen in the state thus far. Gordon Gaines, we do it big out here in the streets.
We in the paint. What we got, Gordon Gaines? We got some Kobe's. Quit acting like you know me.
Hey.
Feel it?
Hey.
Oh snap, we got the Chicago ones in the mix right here. Look at these shits. They're the Chicago ones.
Actually, they're not, but I own these. These shits are dope as fuck. They look like the ones, and they go with just about everything in the club. MJ, Flyboy.
Oh shit, bruh. What are those, bifocals?
Steven Wonder. Black shades, I can't see you, Steven Wonder.
Look at the sleeve zips, though, on this high fashion dream come true. Attention men's, size large. Looks like we got ourselves a high fashion acquisition. Look at the quilted elbows. Hit that Bodo.
Gordon Gaines, located the hundreds, is huge. Where is Waldo looking? Merging with the Simpsons print. Very fucking ill. Baby Vader in the dip dye gradient, tie dye, fly guy, Skywalker, Anakin again. And look at Gordon motherfucking Gaines. He comes alive in the nighttime.
Gotham City, where you can find me. But it won't be easy, cause I'm probably somewhere hiding.
Yep, we're definitely some fly guys today. With the cloud sleeves. What are those? Incubus? Cubulus? Fucking, what are the clouds called, bro? I don't even fucking know. Like,
Succubus.
Pretty sure I'm gay.
What we got right here, bro?
We SE.
Oh my god.
With the SWAT team pulling up.
Rolling up in their NASCAR, bro. We pull up on you at 240 with our tanks and our Blackbird. It was great. No, he didn't, you two.
No, he did not. Jeff.
Sponsor me.
Mother.
Sponsor me.
Fucking Gordon. Gordon, motherfucking Jeff. I can't differentiate between the two. They're both champions.
Yo, I might have to cop.
I can't see the haters when I got my Gucci shades on, man.
So you guys already know, man. We in the workout section for Gordon Gaines. Gordon motherfucking Gaines. Where's that exclusive at, though?
Pop him one time.
Oh, snap. Hit that boy time. Gordon whipping in the kitchen.
Let's go. Ain't no way they can stop me now, daddy, cause I'm on my way. I can feel my ring coming.
That red on red Umbro gets all the hoes. You feel me? Hey, we're gonna have a thigh workout video coming very soon. GordonGaines.com is the place to go to get your thighs swole, bro. Bars, bitch.
Time heat right here.
Damn, what is that? Is that velvet?
Luxury velvet.
Damn, look at the Gilmore Girls though. They got like four seasons.
The bongo watch. Hey, bongo watch.
So he gave up his dream of creating the ultimate gym and has settled for sweeping the floor of Trill Wheels. The life, the tragedy, the tale of GordonGaines.com. So we reinvested the money from GordonGaines.com into Paul's Bar and Grill.
I got broads in Atlanta, just to lean the family, credit cards in the scammers.
This is why you cannot bring noobs to the thrift. Just passing up all the heat. That is a YOLO hat, Gordon. Tatted. It's apparent. All the heat is behind the yellow line. Let's get it.
Just like a killer, I'm rocking all black and the kill shit. Hit the kill switch, I'ma kill Bill shit.
I'm what kind of lens you got on this guy?
There's not a lens on there.
Oh, it's just the kit lens?
No, that's not a lens.
What is it, Paul?
It's not a lens.
What is it?
There's not a lens on this camera.
What is it, Paul?
Quit fucking with me right now, Gordon, okay? I'm trying to do this for you. I'm trying to get you some promo right now. Quit fucking with me, all right? I got my whole squad of soccer guys right here.
And we all kick ass for a living. Kick ass.
Don't fuck with me.
Open that back up. Let the people know. See, this is why I have the stripper porn star mirror lighting. Gordon motherfucking Gaines.
Bang bus.
You wanna meet the president, you gotta meet the bang bro. Yeah. Hella bang rolls, all the bang rolls ain't yours.
Hey, we're at the next store,
Daggy's Village. We're about to pillage it.
Gordon motherfucking Gaines. Ooh, they got that 50% off coming up. Look at this guy. Oh, step over Gaines. Scissors?
Yeah.
Hey, that boy, stay scissoring. God damn, we got a cocaine kangaroo curve brim, all embroidered. Is that his nutsack? No one knows, but it's brand new with the tag. Bruh, get your curve brim game up, and it's not the cheap kind either. This got a fucking buckle scrap, bruh. Hey, check it out, man. We got that ESPN, that pink and that red. I also found the beautiful Native American sex scene on a tee right here. Definitely sexy. They also have a really sick Harley tee right here. Very soft cotton. Definitely old school. $4 Fuego with a Buffalo Harley. Yeah. Bless up for all you non-believers. Living proof that if you believe and you pray, you will make it to the NFL. Just not on game day. They also got this dinerific tee right here. Shout out to all the bands, bruh. Sick graphic, dude.
Band tees.
Band tee squad.
Easy season. I get it.
Unleash the Kraken. Oh fuck, Smokey the Bear swagged out meets Yeezy season times Bape. You already know we out here in the trenches. You know, we gotta pop, lock, and drop it with the kangaroo pocket bars. You got the Mickey Mouse gray and olive all embroidered exclusive of $6. Think I may nab this guy. Dale Boy Magic. All right, guys, Gordon Gaines has blessed me with the Grailer. I found this $10 Nike, oh wait, Air motherfucking Jordan jacket. So this is definitely back from in the 90s when Nike was still putting their logo all up on them J's. OG as fuck, Windbreaker gang, bread colorway, goes with everything. What's good?
OG Michael Jordan. OG Michael Jordan. OG Michael Jordan. Go to work on these niggas. OG Michael Jordan.
Footwork.
Saddle up, boys and girls.
OG Deadstock Chia Head. Brand new in the box. Signed, sealed, and delivered.
What I used to look like before I got this cut.
You have any chains? Tournaments art. Chain art.
Oh my god, straight from the Tran dynasties. My ancestor made this. Dad, I miss you.
Origin. Culture.
East or West?
Or Eastern Western Europa.
Shut the fuck up, bitch!
Like I was saying, George, that bitch was bossalicious.
Sure, yeah.
I got broads in Atlanta. Gordon Gaines and I have made some acquisitions. He's rocking the Cox right now as Maracas. And yeah, Baggy Village came through. What's good with it? Look at this, man. Furniture on deck outside in the lovely P&W weather. Gordon Gaines' throne is right here. Damn. Going into Trill Will and Lacey. Damn, that computer chair is badass. Bro, that's fire as fuck.
Oh, it's sold.
It was only $5. That's crazy. Red leather, red lobster, except it's black though.
Trippy.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
Look at this, man. Too icy for your wifey. They got the snowed out motherfucking cheetah print. My favorite color. DGK all day. Maybe a potential Copperstown, USA. Check it out, man. Not only do we have the FUBU 4s for Gordon motherfucking Gaines, but we found a vintage champion Shaquille O'Neal jersey, size 52, that's like an XL, in premium condition. This thing is sick as fuck, and it's reversible. Oh my dear God. Grail season. I didn't even want to stop here, but young Gordon always goes hard in the paint, influenced me. Oh shit, Philippines basketball jersey? Hey man, check it before you wreck it. Gordon Gaines just looked at this, you know, he didn't even alert me, he didn't even alert the system, he didn't set off the alarm. We got the Adidas all-embroidered Philippines jacket and the dual-wheeled Filipino basketball jerseys.
It's actually the Philbacks?
The Pillbacks. Hey man, they got that Bape though. You'll forever be in my heart. We walk out into a living room.
Pen.
Thank you, Lacey. Thank you.
They say my swag gets sick and I need treatment. And these niggas can't see me like a young Steven.
What's up, guys? So as y'all can tell, I am back in the humble abode right now. And without further ado, let's go ahead and dive into all the items your boy acquired. So first of all, I had to get that Mickey Mouse Dope Boy Essential Fleece. I also got the really sick Adidas Filipino soccer jacket right here. It got the ball all embroidered, these wonderful stars. And shout out to my boy Pacquiao one time. We in this thing in the Philippines. Also got the reversible mother freaking LA Lakers Shaquille O'Neal jersey. Wow, I did not flip that over properly, but just know this is some flamboyant ass fuego. Of course, sticking with the 90s theme, we have the vintage OG Air Jordan motherfucking windbreaker right here. Red colorway classic. Of course, the Umbro, which gets you all the hoes. Red on red checkerboard short shorts. Then, of course, you have the Anakin Skywalker on his first day of kindergarten t-shirt. Little dip dye in the tie-dye colorway. Then you have the JeffGordonGaines.com Drive to In Hunger tee. And then, of course, the high fashion essential with the sleeve zip. I also copped a couple of more items, but those have already been sold on hfv.bigcartel.com. And the items that I showed off today will be dropping probably tomorrow, if not very late tonight. But to end this trip to the thrift, I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And metaphorically speaking, if this was a vase, because of the Tran Dynasty, we have an amazing vase. And an amazing face.
Killing these songs, leaving a bloody life I roost. And I'm in it to win it, so I'm somebody that you should get used to.